And there it is. It's a perfect example of his craft.
Yeah, fantastic technique there.
You cannot realise how difficult that is to do on the move, to chip a goalkeeper and get it under the bar. Perfect.
Well, you can end up looking a fool if you do try it and it doesn't come off, because it is such a difficult skill. He just executed it immaculately.